Wow, can you believe it's almost Thanksgiving break?
We are well in trimester two. Let's work on our wigs or wildly important goals.
As a school, we are working on being proactive.
Let's work together and make our campus a better place.
This can include picking up after yourself and throwing your trash away.
This world keeps spinning and with each.
We've seen leaders earning good Griffins for picking up trash.
Great job, Griffins.
And as the surface breaks reflection.
Remember, being proactive is about taking responsibility for your life.
Worry about things that are in your control.
Like how you respond to others or how you control your own feelings.
We can control what kind of effort we put forth in our work or activities.
We can control our attitude every day.
Always focus on coming to school in a positive attitude.
I don't want this feeling to go away.
Keep it up, Griffins.
Thanksgiving is right around the corner. Here's some fun facts for you.
The heaviest turkey on record weighs 86 pounds.
What? That is bigger than me!
Oddly enough, only 88% of Americans eat turkey on Thanksgiving.
Also, female turkeys, who are called hens, do not gobble. Only male turkeys gobble. Bop, bop.
Quote of the week.
When you take control of your attitude, you take control of your life.
This quote means, when you take control of your attitude, you are the one controlling how your perspective of life is and not someone else.
Happy birthday to the Griffins, who celebrate their birthday between November 11th and November 17th.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.